Police are investigating a case of vandalism at the T's Alewife Parking Garage. It happened last night on the second floor. You can see the windows that were smashed on a car, the tires were blown out, and the hood was spray painted with the word Trump. No word yet on arrests.